So the problems related to Nernst equation. So a question for a cell reaction involving two electrons change. Two electrons in the cell reaction, two electrons are involved. Then E naught cell, that we know, standard EMF, electromotive force, E cell, is 0.295 volts at 25 degrees Celsius. Then what is K equilibrium? K equilibrium means equilibrium constant. Equilibrium constant is what? Now the solution. So E naught cell equal to 0.0529591 by N log K equilibrium. This is the formula. Here N equal to number of electrons involved. So E naught cell they have given. We have to find out K equilibrium. So E naught cell equal to 0.295 equal to 0.0591 by N is number of electrons involved, two electrons involved. And log K equilibrium, equilibrium constant. So this value 0.0295. So both will be cancelled. Next to log Q equal to log K equilibrium equal to 1. And now if you apply anti log K equilibrium equal to 10^10. Sorry. 0.0295. So this value equal to 10. 1 ja 10 ja. So, next to log 10. So anti log of 10 equal to K equilibrium equal to 10^10. 10^10. This is the answer. So here after cancelling this, taken this side, then it will be 10. So log K equilibrium equal to 10. Log K equilibrium 10 means anti log, if you apply, it is become this. Next question. Next question. The potential of the cell containing two hydrogens electrodes as represented. Platinum electrode, H2 gas, single line H plus, its concentration 10^-6 m molar, and this is salt bridge, two lines separate, salt bridge, and H plus, concentration 10^-4 m molar, converted into H2 gas. It got in electrode. So this part is H2 going to H plus, mean anode. What happened? Oxidation. It anode oxidation. H plus going to form H2. H plus going to form H2 means this part is act as a cathode. At cathode, what happened? Reduction takes place. At anode, what happened? Oxidation takes place. This is oxidation part. This is a reduction part. Reduction of cell and oxidation of cell. Reduction of cell, oxidation of cell, joined by salt bridge. Now the solution. The E cell equal to solution. The E cell equal to 0.0591 n log c2 by c1. Log c2 by c1 mean here cathodic concentration of concentration at cathode by concentration at anode. It is its concentration is c1, its concentration is c2. The initial concentration is c1 and it is becomes c2. So then E cell equal to 0.0591 by n. N equal to here 1 electron. N equal to here only 1 electron. And log C2 equal to 10 power minus 4. C1 equal to 10 power minus 6. Here how N equal to 1 electron? N equal to 1 electron means here H plus by gaining 1 electron it forms half mole of H2. Half mole of H2. H plus by gaining 1 electron it forms half mole of H2. So number of electrons transferred here 1. So N equal to 1. So if you simplify this, then E cell equal to 0.0591 log, this is 10 square, log 10 square. So from this 0.0591 into 2. Now this value nearly equal to 0.118. 0.118.